Rajasthan. Not just forts and palaces, but also stunning vast landscapes and rich biodiversity. Within Rajasthan lies the region of Godwar. This bridge between Marwar and Mewar is a natural catchment area of the Aravalis, and the term Godwar literally means knee-deep water. Here lies the largest man-made dam of Western Rajasthan, built by Maharaja Umaid Singh for the people of Marwar. The Jawai Dam. The Jawai Bera region is a low-lying area scattered with igneous rock boulders that are over 850 million years old. It is the lifeline of the last green western frontier of India, where man peacefully coexists with wild animals such as sloth bears, mugger crocodiles, hyenas, the Indian gazelle, porcupines, pangolins, leopards, and numerous migratory bird species, as well as highly endangered indigenous flora. Built by the founding family of Jodhpur with the strong belief that wilderness cannot and should not be tamed, Bagheera's camp sits in the middle of a vast Masai-Mara-esque plain. Their endeavour is to research and re-establish indigenous flora and fauna into an area previously decimated due to overgrazing. Bagheera's camp has recently launched 3 two-bedroom luxury suites built by tribals with local materials, a granite piece of art in the midst of the rolling hills of Jawai. With the gracious hostess, the princess in the wild, Padmaja Rathore. Camp Bagheera. Welcome to the wild.